Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in the middle.
Come on, just getting good.
Hello, Mark. Fucking PS4 chat still isn't working.
I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
Good.
No.
Just played a little bit of this already, played the beginning. And now I'm gonna try to play more.
What am I gonna do?
So, I'm obviously playing Claire's campaign, because I assume everybody else out there will be playing Leon's.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello?
Sarity, hello. Welcome to the stream.
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
No, I'm not able to get on Rabbit on my phone. I don't have the app, and even if I did, I'm afraid it would just heat up. Ugh.
Alive.
Shoot him in the butt.
god! Run, run, run.
I'm glad you're still watching, Sarity. Don't worry. I'm not big on the horror genre. Survival horror games, I'm okay with. Like, I like Resident Evil and Silent Hill. However, movies, I'm not very good with. Like, I watch Supernatural, but that's about it.
Come on! Get in!
Like, this kind of stuff I don't want to see in movies because the closer it is to real life, the more, the more I cringe at it, you know? I'm using cringe the way it's supposed to be used, actually.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Yeah, I could probably play Mortal Kombat. That's fine. Thank you, Sarity. I'm glad you like my Spyro videos. I've got more on the way. Three people in the chat, but only two people talking. Who is the third person in the chat?
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones?
Lazy Keo.
There's no survivors.
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Yeah, Gunner's new design is great. There's still something about original Gunner that I prefer, though.
Like we're walking from here.
I think it's probably because he's more of an asshole.
Yeah, good call.
Also, he's voiced by Clancy Brown, which is always cool.
You gotta back up.
What the?
Get out.
Get out now!
Get out, Claire! Get out!
I can't!
Hold on!
It's okay, no one was in those cars and they just ran through a bunch of zombies.
Thank you.
okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station. You bastard.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. Back alley.
It's like the end of the world.
Okay.
The police station. Almost there.
There it is. Now, I'm not gonna know where to go, mostly because I've never played RE2 before. Oh shit. Oh shit. Here that I can pick up. Trophy. Oh, this is gross.
Great.
You know what? I don't really want to do this.
Where are you?
I should back out! Hello, cheeky boy. And feral raven. We got people in here. People. Not sure if a bunch of people want to come to the stream because, well, this is a fairly new game. Just came out a couple days ago, so most people probably just want to play it for themselves. I will probably be playing it on my own time.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Now, there must be ammo lying around somewhere, because I am fresh out. There we go. Speak of the devil. Get through there, so I'm guessing. I don't know, I need a key for that. I definitely need a fuse. I really should have explored out there before going in here. Yeah, we're all waiting for zombies to show up. Oh boy. Okay, now the thing about Resident Evil is you have to check down every single freaking board. First aid spray. Because you never know what's gonna show up. Okay, nothing down there. So I need some kind of key for that.
Open up! Hurry! Open up!
Alright.
Open this goddamn door!
Alright. Can't open that. Oh god. Oh, it's you.
I'm
oh,
here.
It's you. I remember
open
you.
The door. Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Please. Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Hold on! Give me your other hand!
Oh, he's dead. I don't know if I'm playing Spyro today. I kinda... Since I just bought this, so... I want... Oh my god, his intestines. I kind of want to play a little bit of this. Alright, oh, I got some notes for the puzzles. That's always fun. Oh my god! Jesus, no! Oh, don't you dare! God. Oh god! Oh! Female zombies! Oh no! Oh. Still no fuse.
You alright?
Yeah.
You're safe. For now. Marvin Browner.
Thanks.
Hey.
Obviously, someone
good amount of people
well.
In the chat. What's up, people?
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
I will try my best to read your comments, but as you can see, the PS4 chat is not working.
So nobody
I probably
knows
need
what caused
to
this?
Uninstall it.
There's a lot of theories.
Reconfigure
all
the stuff.
This place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, on me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You're gonna be around longer than you think.
Yeah. Why? Should you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think.
God damn it, Chris.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Yeah, we should probably get you to a hospital.
I think that's out of the question right now.
I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
If they remade RE4, I don't think they need to, because RE4 looks pretty damn good for what it is. Let's see. Ready, slash, got it. All right, here's a puzzle. I am not doing so well. Here we go. I see. Yeah, all right. I definitely don't need that. Wooden boards. Wouldn't happen to know what that's for. Played a horror game in my life, only watched. It really depends. For me, I could watch it or play it or oh my god, that is gross.
Who's there?
This guy's gonna fall as soon as I walk past him. No, he's not. Fall. Oh, God. He fell right in my face. Ew. Another. I don't know. I'm bored. Huh. Okay. Sure, that worked, I guess. What was that? Just like to keep the zombies out? I don't think that's gonna help. Can't get me. Oh shit, never mind.
You asshole.
Reload a little faster, Claire. Okay. Now, luckily. Luckily, I'm playing on assisted mode, so the zombies are not that hard to kill. Is anyone interested in story? Should I read the story for anyone interested? Well, okay, well, if anyone wants to read the story, please, pause. Still don't have any keys. Oh, I got a map. This is amazing. This isn't good. Give me my candy bar. Oh my god. Hey man, I know what it's like to lose your money in a vending machine. Oh god, well, don't turn on me.
Son of a bitch.
There's nothing in there. What did you want? I just wanted a snack. That's all I wanted. Oh. I don't like the rustling of windows. You can't get me? Oh, there's stairs. Uh-oh. Oh, there's ner- Whoa. I suddenly remember this place. Do you ever get that feeling like you've never played a game before, but you remember it? Okay. Okay, this just tells me about herbs. Basically, they're my health. gunpowder. In 3, 2, 1. Well, nope, it did not break. Nope, there is a storage thing here. I can create handgun ammo with that. So, a sink? I don't know. Oh, red herb. I don't know what I'm supposed to use here. Nothing? Meanwhile, that guy's still trying to get in. I haven't gone through this door here. Spare keys. Ugh, a code. Ugh. Does anyone know the codes to any of this? I need like a key card? Ugh, I can't keep track of what I have. Oh my god! Oh god, no! Please, no! Oh god! Jesus, no! That didn't kill you. Ugh, don't even think about it. God, you're beefy. Oh, Jesus. All that stuff, okay. Dead people. Dead people at every turn. God dang saves! Hey, Leon! Okay. Okay. Uh, God, Jesus!
Shit! No, 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 no!
Oh. Someone gotta clean up that knife. Oh God. Spade key. I don't like that sound. Ah! Oh, you come to life.
Oh no!
Oh, he just tripped over himself.
What the hell is up with you?
I like Claire's commentary. She sounds very casual. Jojo. I keep hearing zombies. Oh God. I hear them breathing. What? Where are you coming from? There, I guess? Okay, now finally I'm gonna go up these stairs. Don't have anything for that. What the hell? Oh my God! Jesus! I don't know any of these puzzles. Flame rounds. Uh-oh. Now, what does that do? I have a feeling this is gonna... I can't use this again after a certain point. help me! Oh my God. I did it, I guess. spare part. Spare part to... Oh, to this. I guess... Is it not to that? Okay, it's not a spare part to that then, I guess. It's some kind of terminal, I guess. Unfortunately, I do not know. Hey, I mixed herbs. God. Spade key. Oh. Okay. Before I go further, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run back to the storage. Oh my God, Jesus Christ! Oh God! God, that scared me!
What the hell?
Oh no, not again! Oh, I'm in the danger zone. I'm in the danger zone. Montclair.
Shit.
Yeah, shoot him in the dick. Store these for now. I don't think I need them. Huh. That might come in handy, I'm not sure. I'm gonna save again. And while I'm saving, I will check comments. So, how's everyone enjoying the stream so far? Let's go back to where's the key? All right, it's up here. That's a little thingy. Let's see. What a wuss. Oh no.
What was that?
Oh no. No. Oh no. Freaking bored. Oh yeah, that's not creepy at all. Oh god, I made it back here.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's that?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, oh. I'm on my way.
I'm being summoned. First, I must traverse through zombie land. Oh my god, that's not good. Oh god! Oh shit, no! Where am I now? What's this? So this is the unicorn. I should probably kill the zombie that just burst in here. All right, let's see. This is the unicorn thingy. Looks like the I don't know what that is, a fish split into two, and then a thingy, and then a thingy. Oh, so a Pisces? Pisces, something, and something else. No, I've never played the original RE2, so I have no idea what's happening here. Unicorn medallion, which I can't keep anywhere. Oh god. Don't try to block yourself. Oh god. Get away from me! God, I can't go anywhere. Oh my god. Claire, reload faster. Okay. Now hold on. That means if I do that, that means I can carry this medallion. Thank you. I still can't get in here. Must be locked from the other side. What's that? What the hell? Oh, can't use it there. I still don't know what that's for. Wait, it's my key. I'm playing on assisted. That way, I don't have to focus on the combat too much, because I'm really not good at combat.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Oh, boy. Well, what I can do now...
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet. Wait a minute, what's that here? Welcome to the stream. It's been pretty spooky. There's a secret tunnel under this place left over from its museum days, so it is a museum. Or it was. That noise. Hell's that?
Okay. Yeah, I see ya. I see ya. I don't want to go in there. Oh, safe room, safe room. Now, does anyone know what this piece is for? Hey, Tabriz donated, thank you. Oh my god. Remember the locker room with the gun? No, I don't. No, guys. I've been through so many rooms, I'm forgetting what I've seen. I don't have that good of a memory. I still can't go through that door. Guess I have to go through here. Let's see, where am I? Weapons locker. West storage room. Okay, I guess it's in here. I guess I do have to go. I really don't want to, but I guess. Ugh! Oh, come on, man. That's not fair. Oh, how unfair is that? Just having, like, right up against there.
You bastard.
You bastard. Oh, it is for this. I don't know. Oh, I need to find another part, though. So it doesn't even matter. Give a shit. Oh. Okay. That's two. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I don't have anything for that. 106. Now, I might as well just take everything I can. Film. Okay. I would love to be Claire. I would love to be Jill, actually. Guess I need a card for that. The hell is that? Okay. So I found the 2 marker. Commemorative photo. Great. What was that all about? There are any other. Okay, there's a fuse box still. Are there any other doors? That needed a spade key. To go. Huh. Now I got into this room by use of some kind of window. Circles, I don't know what to do. Safe. Oh boy. Ugh. Yes, I did. Does anybody know what to do? Ah, God. Scared me. Okay. Okay. Okay, thank you everybody for coming to the stream. I really don't want to end it here. Because now I just got... I'm just getting people in here. But I don't know what to do now. Like, I'm pretty much completely lost on what to do. One thing. I need, like, bolt cutters? Yes, that is how I got in through there. Okay. Remember how I got in there, but now that problem is, God damn it. Oh, he almost reached out and grabbed me. Now the problem is, where do I get, and now people are leaving the stream. Why do people need to prepare themselves for Tuesday? What's going on Tuesday? Oh, Kingdom Hearts 3? Wait, I thought Kingdom Hearts 3 was already out. I keep seeing cutscenes and everything. It's not out yet? Oh, sweet. More inventory space. No, I mean, like, I was seeing, like, cutscenes in English and stuff. Unless that was just people getting early copies. But anyway. This is a puzzle. Oh, another knife. Uh-oh. Oh god, okay. My god, like, I really want to make some progress. Oh, here we go. Oh. urban bird. Can't go in there anymore. I haven't yet explored. All up here. At least I don't think so. That's the way I came in, okay. Now the other statue must be around here somewhere. Here we go. Safes. Safes which I do not know the combinations to. In the Raccoon City, a peaceful place with no zombies trying to tear your head off.
The museum into a police station.
Okay. That doesn't sound good. You know what? I'm just gonna go away from that. Huh. Seems like a good idea. Maybe pick that up. You know what? What's this? Oh, okay. Hold on. I'm making some progress, people. Making some progress. Can discard items. So, I'm not gonna go out there yet. This. Put it on this. Take this. And I guess I could take it again for some reason. I don't know. I don't know what this statue has to do with anything. But I do have a key card now. Oh, such a safe room. Safe. Oh, this is not good.
Hey! Claire?
Leon!
Leon! Leon, right my there. Boy!
Come on.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
It's good to see your face.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting to defense. Please, just go.
Go. Go, Leon.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Marvin, this is bad. I've got zombies
Oh, bolt cutter, bolt cutter.
Everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin?
Don't tell me Marvin's dead. Ah! Oh my god, flaming zombie, what? Oh my god, the zombies are on fire now. Oh god. Oh god. Let me out of here. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Oh. Okay. I need to go back there eventually. Oh no. Okay, what do I have in my inventory? Oh, I actually got rid of something already. But I could still get rid of that key card. Where am I going? Oh my god, where am I going? Thought I knew where I was supposed to go. There we go. It's a grenade launcher, actually? Oh, grenade launcher, what? Oh, do I even need this right now? I'd rather have a shotgun. No, a grenade launcher is a bit too powerful of a weapon. A weapon which I do not need at the moment. Oh god. So, what I'm gonna do is store that. What does that mean? So it has a red check mark next to it, as if I've already used it as much as I could. That's the case, I will store it. Again, I'm cool. Okay. I'm gonna save. Red check mark means I can discard it. Someone says shotgun is great, someone says shotgun's garbage. I don't know. I usually like shotguns. Fix camera angle mode? That I do not know. I can check. No, doesn't look like there is. But that's okay, because I prefer playing it like this. Ugh. gotten there right now. Okay. What's that? Any survivors? I haven't seen this. Liquors. Well, that sounds fine. Go out that door. Now, what does that door need? Wait. Red book. Oh god, I found the tome. The Book of the Dead. Also, where is that final, statue? Oh. Shoot him in the butt. Shoot him in the butt. Reload quietly and shoot him in the butt.
Of a bitch! You asshole!
You asshole! Oh god! Oh god! Still crawling? Now there were flaming guys down here. Now, okay, were those the guys that were on fire? I'm guessing. Board it up. You can't board it up. Fine. Whatever. Discard it. Don't need it. I do, however, need my cutters. Oh no!
What the hell is up with you?
That was pretty cool. I don't know. He just flipped through a window. Like an Asian zombie? I should have boarded that up. Oh well. If zombies want to be cool and jump through the window. Like, oh Jesus! Oh no! Oh no. I don't like that sound. Oh, he's clipping through the door. The scariest of things. Oh no! Oh god, stop it! No! I'm trying to run past you so I can shoot you. Oh, reload, Claire! Oh my god. Oh hey! It's that dead guy. How are you doing? What's it like being dead? Oh god, Jesus Christ! Okay, is he dead? Okay. I'm wasting my knife power. But I don't care. It's pretty funny. Oh god, he's still alive. You know what? I'm just not gonna deal with him. Noises. My god. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, I don't like that sound. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Flash grenade. That'll do well, I think. Probably should board that up, but I don't have anything. Ah! Oh god!
What the fuck?
Exactly what I'm thinking. Oh shit. Fuse. Oh my god, they're everywhere. No. Don't use the knife. Ah, not you. Handle. Oh, I know exactly where that goes. But unfortunately, I cannot use anything. What's this? Are you guys having fun? I'm having fun. I haven't looked at the chat in a while. Let's see. So, let's go find that fuse box. What? Why are you making noises? Okay, that guy's still walking around in there. I'm not gonna go in there. There's no reason. So, oh God, you're still alive. All right. Okay. So I know the fuse. It's definitely, there it is. Awesome. Oh, the light. So, apparently I have no more use for the spade key. So I can discard it. I have no more use for the spade key, correct? Because I do not like it when games do this. They're just like, I don't have any use for this. I can discard it. But then it gives me an option. What games should do is be like, hey, I don't have any use for this, and then discard it themselves. It shouldn't give me an option, because then I'm like, wait, why is it giving me an option? Is it tricking me? Like, what? I shouldn't think about it that hard, but I do. Amount of health. Fully restore. Hey, let's wait till I get in the red.
Yeah.
do that?
Oh, acid rounds. Freaking awesome. Check that out, and now I have an extra space. Okay. So I gotta find that area with the shower place. Shower room. Don't go in here. There's just dead bodies in there. I don't want to have to go the long way around. Now I'm sure. How do I get into there? If I do not remember where it was. All right, fine. Go the long way around. There's a door over there. Wait a minute. Oh, I see. The only way to get to that door is to be able to move that thing. Dead. coming up upon it right here. Back up, back up. Oh, I don't like that sound. Oh! When they make noises. Oh God! Jesus! Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh no! Oh help me. Oh save me. Okay. Gonna need the grenade launcher for this one. Okay. Okay. Back here. Safe. I don't think I need this book yet. Flame rounds, acid rounds. Let's take out both. I got a pretty good amount of health items here. Let's store the first aid spray. Oh my God. Okay, let's see. What does chat have to say? Alright, see ya, chicky boy. Oh my God, Sean is here? And I was just about to end the stream too. I can't end the stream now? Now that Sean is here? I can't end the stream? Alright, Sean, we're taking on the liquor. my god! Oh, not good. Not good! Holy crap! Oh! Oh no! Oh, that's not good. Not good, not good. The stream! Grenade. Oh my god. Insert your dongle key. I don't have a dongle key. I don't have a dodongo key. Okay. Combination safe. West office. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Battery. Uh-oh. So that battery is probably really important. I might want to pick it up. That is a diamond key. Well, that was easy. Oh, shit! That's where that leads. Oh, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. Alright, I'm making progress. I'm figuring stuff out. don't know when I'll need that. So, I'm gonna head back up. And get that battery. Where the is that I just came through? There it is. Does this need a battery I can shove into it? No, it doesn't. Okay. All right. I know where I'm headed. Or do I? West office. Safe. Uh-oh. Oh, God! Oh! What's happened? No, I... Yeah. Control.
What is up with you?
Weird. Just like the camera just shot up. Club key. Oh, what? I hear ya.
Shit.
Okay, you're just gonna lay like that with his butt in the air. Oh, he tripped over. What the hell? Oh my god, what? Oh, Jesus. I don't like the sound of that. Okay. Bolt cutters. Electronic gadget. Okay. Okay, an herb. That is a heart key. Open that safe. I forgot the combination. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Okay. So, left, right, left. No. Okay. Okay. Ah! Why do I keep doing that? Yes. Take out. I can discard that, can't I? Cutters anymore then. wonder if it would have made a difference. All right, guys. Whew. I've gone for over 2 hours. That was really fun. I'm definitely gonna play more. Let me know if you want to see more. My neck hurts real bad. Anyway, thank you all so much for coming to the stream, and all of you for donating, if you did. Thank you so much. As always, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Twitter. And I will see you all in the next stream. Until then, this is Miharu, signing off.